Maitreyi is asking, Nityanandam Swamiji, I was asked this question by a friend and don't know best way to address this. If you can help all the thousands out there who get confused. Swamiji, I have heard some gurus insist on following just one Sadguru. Once a disciple received the mantra diksha from them. But you have had many gurus in your life. Can you explain how I can address this confusion? Diksha from one guru versus many. Listen. First thing, I had many gurus because I need to revive all those sampradayas. That's the first. Second, this whole confusion, can we have multiple gurus? Listen carefully. You will have multiple gurus. There is no other way. There cannot be just one guru you feel connected and you got enlightened. No. When you get matured, you are naturally led to next level. If you see and feel connected with one guru and you got enlightened, that person must be incarnation. Otherwise, naturally you grow, or sometimes you may not be growing and stuck. That also may be. So please be very clear. Any natural common seeker, when he grows, he will move to next level gurus. Ultimately, he will reach the incarnation who gives him clear, pure enlightenment as it is with Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana and Atma Pramana makes it as Sakshi Pramana. Even if one Pramana is missing, it is not the place for completion. Complete completion. So where all four is available. And one more important secret I'll tell you. Go to Guru who doesn't need to compromise due to political, social, constitutional interferences. Understand the secret. Who doesn't need to compromise and who will not compromise. The only Hindu Guru who has religious and political freedom to teach the Hinduism as it is uncompromising way, who is not interfered, harassed by anti-Hindu forces from outside Hinduism, the Hindu-phobic forces outside Hinduism, nor internally the different sampradayas hitting at each other. Man was liberated himself from both external attacks and internal conflicts, who stands with the pure integrity to Hinduism with the Shastra Pramana, Apta Pramana, Atma Pramana and makes it a Sakshi Pramana for you. Go to that Guru. He will be an incarnation liberating you from beginning your journey to the ultimate one with Paramashiva. Maitreyi, I think I made it clear. Many times, gurus are under pressure socially, politically, constitutionally, multiple levels to compromise on the purity of Hinduism. Paramashiva's grace, he freed me from all these pressures to keep the precious Hinduism alive in pure form. Ramana Maharishi answers this question of multiple gurus and one guru. He says, in the beginning, you will be attracted to multiple gurus, different level. Finally, when you reach Arunachala, you know your journey has ended. Same way. Finally, when you reach Arunachala, you know your journey has ended.